Mzoli's place in Cape Town has closed its doors indefinitely. Hello Sanabonani. Welcome to Thenjiwe TV. Cape Town's iconic Shisanyama Mzoli's butchery has closed its doors in part due to the effect of the pandemic. Mzoli's place, a butchery in Gugulethu, opened its doors in 2003 and quickly became a firm favorite amongst both locals and tourists. They were simply a barbecue place and the idea was simple. You choose your meat at the butchery, it gets braaied, barbecued, to perfection and is then served in colorful plastic containers with a spicy salsa, bean salad, and the South African staple pap. The bustling township butchery was also a music venue and something of a fashion extravaganza, where you could bring your own alcohol, or buy it in a nearby liquor store. It is sad to see yet another South African business succumb to the effects of 2020. Please share your experience of this icon bra place. Thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to leave us a comment, share, and like the video as it really helps the channel. Kindly subscribe and press the notification bell so that you do not miss another video from this channel. Thank you, bye bye.